guys, and welcome back to my channel. Or if it's your first time here, welcome to my channel. So today I'm gonna be trying to do something different for me. It will be like a really colorful detailed look, so stay tuned. So I'm gonna apply my foundation to make my base, and let's start. I'm gonna be using the Stay Matte But Not Flat from NYX Cosmetics. This foundation, it's one of my favorites because it's not really full coverage. That means that it doesn't really cover that much my skin and gives a natural finish. That's why I prefer it. For the colorful parts of my face, I'm gonna be using the Tropical Oceana palette from Makeup Academy. This specific one is from MUA Greece. For the details of my face, I'm gonna be using the Magic Professional Cosmetics Flash Color Palette. Careful with your hair. If you try it. I'll continue with the same palette and I will stay at the same color. I will not really have a precise cut crease. I will set the first hair with a really soft pink, this one. I will use some black eye pencil just to outline my upper lash line because I will add some eyelashes. After my eyelashes, I will add some glitter. And for the lips, I will use the NYX Cosmetics Liquid Suede Lipstick, the shade Soft Spoken. some highlighter and we're finished. So this is the final look. This was my first try of painting my face, actually. And I hope you like it. If you did, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel to keep up with my next videos. And also I will leave the link down below for my Instagram page, so you can check it also. And I hope to see you back soon on my channel.